This is Zeke learning how to play. It's the weirdest form of play I've ever seen, but whatever. At least he's trying to play.
They both seem to be into it.
Yeah. Whoops! She almost fell. Good girl, Layla. Oh, she's spinning around, getting me all caught up in her line. Good girl.
You're a funny one.
This group is good for Zeke. It's teaching him how to play. Good boy, Zeke. Teaching him. Come on, Charlie. Are you stuck? Come on, Charlie. Little wallflower hiding behind a bush until all the hubbub is over. Good boy. Good boy. Charlie doesn't like things too wild yet. He's still new to the country even. So, come on, Charlie, let's go. I have a feeling, though, that one day Charlie will be just as playful. Come on, Charlie, good boy. Hi, Max. Is she stuck in the grass?
No, she's not. This would be funny.
Oh. Hi, Layla.
Oh, you're stuck, though.
Good girl, Layla. Hi, Charlie. It's okay. Good boy. Aw, look how cute they look in the tall grass. Come on, Charlie. This way, guys.
Good girl, Layla. I see you looking for us.
Come on, Layla. Come on. Good girl.
Like little antelopes.
Come on.
Hey, come buddy. On,
come on, Charlie!
Good boy,
where's
buddy.
Where's he going? Come on, Charlie!
Charlie!
Hi, Zeke!
Charlie!
Is Layla stuck? Buddy. Is Layla's leash stuck on something? Layla! Are you stuck? Hi, Charlie! Come on! Come on, Charlie!
Bye, guys!
Come on, Charlie!
Come! More beach!
Come on! Let's go! Layla! Charlie! Hi, buddy. Oh, you're a good boy. Look at you. Oh, you guys decided to join us, did you? Yeah, I think once Charlie's, he's only been here, a month or something?
Yeah.
Once he's more comfortable, I think he'll be a lot more playful. Because he's much more playful in his own yard now.
Well, his whole life was in a shelter. So.
That's right. Charlie spent 5 years, he's 6 years old and he spent 5 years of his life in a shelter. So he's just learning about the big scary world and about playing and stuff like that. So yeah, this is our wonderful afternoon. And I guess I'm just gonna end the video here and say happy Tuesday, everybody.